Guys, and welcome back to our most likely final video of the day, depending on which way they upload on YouTube. But anyways, I'm sorry for my voice if you haven't heard it yet, but I am gonna be kind of showing out some of the cool things about the Hive really quick. Oops. And then it's better that way. And then I will go ahead and play a game. I don't know which game yet, but I will play a game. So this is going to be a bit of a longer video. I'm sorry. But something that's cool about the Hive is there's different merchant shops. Sorry, I'm currently closed. But there are different merchant shops, and none of them seem to be opened. So you can buy Meow Balls for 1 credit. You can buy 64 of those, which I will do for 250 tokens. Also, you can do that, but I use credits. So you can do that. That's something that's cool. They're still opening up some of the shops. And then they also have this new wardrobe thing where you can come over here and stand on this, and you can pick a costume to do. I think it has all the creators and then Herobrines. I think that's who they have, or maybe it's the YouTubers or something. I honestly don't know. Behead. And then you can pick out different armor to wear. They have the different colors of leather, and they also have diamond, do they have different leather colors? Nope, they don't. Okay, so that's what they have. And I want to play Frostbite, but unfortunately it's not opened yet. So I think, since I haven't done this in a very long time, I'm going to go ahead and play a Trouble in Mineville game. So that is actually what I am going to do. So I don't know how long this episode is going to be. It's going to be more towards the 30-minute mark. This will probably be the longest episode of today. And I'm hating my voice right now. So I am very sorry for my voice. But I think I'm going to go ahead and pause the video. And I will be back once Trouble in Mineville is about to start. So I will see you guys in a second. Okay, so I am back and it is about to start. A lot of people were ragging on me in chat. Since you guys know what I do, I always put that I am recording, and people are really ragging on me in chat. So I don't know how well I'm gonna be doing in this round. Since if I don't do well at all, I will actually go ahead and record a second round without saying anything. So that might be what I'm gonna have to do, because it seems like people are gonna hate me for saying I'm recording. Which I don't think is a nice thing to be doing. I mean, that's all I said, is that I'm recording this round, and people start putting all kinds of things in chat. It annoyed me the whole time I wasn't recording. I didn't tell them I wasn't recording, so I thought it was kind of funny also. But yeah, I'm hoping that my voice doesn't stay like this for too long. And tomorrow, I'm innocent. Tomorrow, I'll probably be recording most of the videos for the week. I'll probably only record like 4 or 5 videos. Just for the simple fact that people are following me and want to kill me now. But I will probably record around 5 videos tomorrow. And I am innocent for anyone who wants to know. And didn't see the chat. Because the chat's kind of hard to read with this texture pack, I thought. That's the only down. I like how all the blocks look and everything. Like, I think they look a little, like, improved versions of them on basic. They're following me. I thought they looked like improved versions, so that's why I decided to get this texture pack. I've been looking for texture packs for a while. I have a feeling that most of the people left are traitors, or people who are just deliberately following me to try to kill me. That is my feeling on this right now. The traitor, I've never played this map before, so that's why I am a little lost. Meh. A player has died. Did I lose karma? The body. Nah. Nah. So, like I said, I'm gonna record one more round. So I will see you guys in a second. Okay, I am back in a new game. And I'm surprised that no one has killed me yet. And in the same map. And, yeah, you know. I didn't tell anybody I was recording this time, mainly because I joined with 5 seconds left to tell anybody anything. But also because if I would have had time, I wouldn't have told anybody. Because the last time you guys saw it happens, when you tell people... Wait, what am I? Does it say yet? Doesn't say yet. You can actually get out. No, you can't get out of here. So I'm gonna probably try to stay near. I should have done that before. Oh great, I'm a traitor this time. So I will not stay near the traitor tester. I will go out and pretend I'm lost because I swear people follow me. No, they're not. Okay. So I am gonna go to the underworld, that's what I'm gonna be calling it. I'm gonna be calling it the underworld because it's under everything. And I want, if there's anybody left down there, they're dead unless they have an iron sword, which is normally very unlikely. What do you want? So I got points for doing that. Dang it. I tried. I really did try. I will actually do one more game because this is a very short video so far, and I don't want it to be too short. I thought it was going to be really long, but it's been really short. So I will go ahead, and I will be right back with another game. Okay, I am back, and I am on top of the tower in the lobby. And this one, if you guys have seen my older Trouble Mineville episodes, you can glitch out of this one, but I will play it by the book, and I will not glitch out. It's very hard for me to say that I will not glitch out, but I will not glitch out. I promise that I won't anymore, because a lot of people got mad at me for glitching out. I even, because of me, it kind of got in the rule book. Do not, I think it was partially because of me, do not use glitches and stuff, and yeah, you know, it's partially because of me, and I feel a little bit bad about that. I'm hoping this game will be at least 2 minutes, so that way this game will be at least 2 minutes, because I really need it too for it to make, I'm innocent, so I cannot see what other people are. And like last round, at least you guys got to see me be a traitor for one round. And the funny thing about is, I find it so funny how everyone tries to get in the tester first. I doubt. Okay, so that is the detective. I want to go in the next. I'm going in there next. Meh. I'm not traitor, right? I swear, if I am, They're like, okay, you're good. I'll just hide in my corner. Why are you lagging on Yoshi? Wait, he was in my last game, wasn't he? Okay. I'm gonna let the world know and let's see if anybody reacts to it. I just want to see. I'm looking at the chat as I'm talking. I found Waldo again. What is Waldo? I've never known what Waldo is. Is it like a dinosaur thing? Ow! I hurt whoever did that. Everyone here knows I'm innocent. Well, most people here. No, don't kill Kestrel Star. She was an innocent. I only trust Nemesis, which might be a bad thing. I also trust the other star. Shush. Why do you look at me? Oh, well, I guess I'll leave the doors open. Nemesis is the only one I trust, along with the other star. I think he was in my last game, that's why he's telling me to test again. Seriously, I swear, if you kill me, I will have your head. I will have your head. Once everyone has tested except for the traitors, it's just this could just convert into the traitor finder. I guess that would be a little bit unfair though. I guess that would be. That's not the point of the game. Oh great. Evilco is a traitor or randomer. Kill him. I just let the zombie out. Punch battle, guys. No, I will die. I want to win for once and I'm recording. I'm recording and I want to win for once. That's why I don't want to. At least I know that they'll kind of protect. At least he will. Not very much sure. I don't know. Oh. So I finally won, and I think it's been about 10 minutes now. Okay, so I am gonna go ahead and turn on people again. That's also something that you could do. So I am gonna go ahead and end this video here. I have to continue recording for continuing the week. I'm gonna probably record all of it for tonight, so I'm sorry, but the whole week you guys are gonna be hearing my voice. So these first three episodes are going up today, or obviously they went up today, on Monday, but I'm continuing recording and it is about 10 o'clock for me, but I'm gonna continue. So that way you guys have some videos to watch this week, because Tuesday I will be busy bee because I missed Friday on for school, and I'll be the busy bee making up everything I had missed. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video once again, and I hope you guys will like, if you guys liked this video, I hope you guys did, will like, subscribe, and comment, even though my voice sucks right now, but hopefully by Friday's videos, I will have my voice all better and clear. So I will see you guys next time, and I hope you guys have an awesome, fantastic day. And so goodbye, and I will see you guys later.